speak Gruntilda's booty. Touch it if you dare. I don't dare to touch her booty. Alright, welcome back to Let's Play Banjo Bear Bird. That's what we should call it. Bear Bird. That was pretty terrible. So, last time we started the second world, this time when I booted up my game, I was outside of the... Was it the second world? Which is actually a good thing, because I saw this when I was editing the first video that I seem to have missed. That's why I didn't have the full six when we left. I'm surprised I didn't get a comment already. Oh, shoot. Okay. So, oh, that's gonna take a minute to get back, isn't it? Okay, so I just wanted to show that, and I'm gonna get back to World 2, hopefully around the same spot. I know we were kind of deep, so I don't know if we'll be able to do that, but I'll do my best, and I'll see you guys right back there. Oh. We can actually do this now. We can use the shock jump arenas. Oh! We can unlock another world! You wanna place all your pieces? Oh, you can tell me to, like, press X? Oh, right trigger. Okay. Thanks. Thanks, bro. We're not going here yet, though. Okay, so now we have reason to go in that room, too. Planker's Cavern! Reminds me of frickin' Gauntlet when it opens a world. Oh gosh, that'd be a fun game to do. Oh wait, I've been here. I'm still running around, we're lost. Yeah, Gauntlet would be fun to do, but it's like really repetitive, so I don't know if people would actually enjoy that. Plus, I think that game is more fun if you have people with you. So I'm gonna... I forgot how to get back to the... What you call it? The other place. I'm still gonna keep running around, but since I saw that, I decided to make sure I got it on camera with you guys to show you guys that we actually did it. Oh, it's down here, right? Okay. Maybe we don't need to actually cut. We can just go across. Punch him! Oh, punch him! Oh shit! What do you jump? Oh, what? I can climb this? That's how I get back. Yeah, that was a happy accident. The immortal words of the Bob Ross. Okay, so we're actually good. I think I should still meet you guys. Oh, screw you, crabs. Yeah, I think I should still meet you guys once we get in there. Oh wait, how bright they are, you stupid, your stupid shorts, a target for my dumb cohorts. Okay, I'll try and meet you guys somewhere. You know what, I guess let's just screw with the giant crab. Oh, after we get rid of the little crabs, though. The little bros. Okay, so how do we shoot? It's crouch and Y, right? Can I shoot him in the face? Oh shit, okay. Hey, this Nipper's Beach. You find nothing without Nipper's help. Why was I trying to kill him, then? Help us then, crustacean brain. Cheeky bird need feathers clipping. Oh yeah, just try it, shellhead. Okay, he's trying to help us. Feeble eggs no match for Nipper's shell armor. Okay. Ah, oh, it's pinching at me. So eggs don't work. But he's not like chasing us. So what if we roll into him? Nope, he pinched us. Take that, big mouth bird. Like, I wanna jump over him. And, like, hit him that way. But it's not working out. But you see, Kazooie's causing so many problems. Yeah, I think... Because I see all these flying things, I wonder if we have to, like, fly into him. Or something, because we can't... We get pinched on the ground. And then we get... We can't do anything in the air. Or not in the air, but like, we can't shoot him either. So what if we get to the... It says we have to break his shell armor, so like... The beak drop or whatever, that makes the most sense to break the shell. We can't get up there. Not yet, but like I said, there are flying feathers here, so maybe we have to fly over him. That's the only thing that would make sense to me right now. So let's just go the other way and try and do some other stuff. if we can actually... Do we need to fight the pyre? Oh, shoot. Let's go. Let's just take everything. Oh, and teach us to fly, now that we're up here. Stupid mole. This is your big chance, chicken legs. It's time for you to fly. At last. It better be easy. Simple enough, even for you, bird brain. Just stand on a flying disc and press A. Here's 25 red feathers to help you into the air. See you. By the way, your energy is... Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Nice going. You've learned all the Cove's new moves. I was dropped a comment about the voice acting. Not like negatively, but how the characters already kind of have voice acting. Like themselves, they kind of go... So, I'm going to try and do this one without really doing voice acting stuff. Just to see how it goes. See if I like it. See if it works. You know what, let's just use the flying thing. Because I want to use the flying thing. By the way, this could not happen. Like, there's dirt on top of this, like, wood thing. Where does he burrow into? Like, does he just... Is the wood hollow? And then he, like, goes down this pole or something from the ship? I have no idea. So I hope flying's not too hard. It's interesting they have to teach a frickin' bird how to fly. Jinjo! Oh, shoot. To fly higher, you'll need some... Okay, you can go up and down. Use A. Oh, okay. Oh, this is... By pressing the what? Oh, bumpers. Thank you, Capture Preview. As soon as I saw, like, right, I was like, oh, the trigger! And then, no. Okay, so we know we can do that, though. Out of the air, so that's really good. So that means we can probably execute the plan that we had in mind, which is... that we're gonna drop on the dude. Hopefully. But so far, people... I've only put up the first video of this, and so far people have enjoyed it. So, I guess we're just gonna... Okay, this camera angle's not helping me. Camera, please? So we're just... I mean, we're gonna continue anyway. But, you know, it's always good when people are fans. Because it's easier... Because when people are vocal, or not too... Was it not too, Oh, we could have just... So, yeah, people, not to do the standard, like, YouTube garbage, it really is helpful, though, when you get likes and stuff on videos, because then you know, you're like, okay, this is what people want to see, this is what people don't want to see. So hopefully this is it. Okay, that didn't work either. We actually took a lot of damage doing that. I think we took 3 damage doing that. What? Okay, I have to jump on those. That's what's gonna have to be. We have to jump on them. Maybe I didn't land far enough on the on the crab. Maybe I just landed on his face and that didn't help us. So I'm gonna try one more time. I'm sorry if I sound like 12% tired, because I just woke up about a half hour ago. It's Sunday, I decided I really wanted to... I just wanted to play this game. I'm already at that point with this where I have a lot of fun. It's like, okay, I just want to play. Even if I have to... Actually, what was the point I was going to make? Like, yeah, I'm going to be recording and stuff. You know what, I'm not going to, like, fall on him immediately. I need... There we go. I was looking for that. Oh, shit. I was looking for this guy, so we can get all of our HP back. So you have to find out... This is probably where I hated the game when I was a kid, is that I couldn't figure out how to beat the crab. Like, I'm 99% sure that I probably couldn't beat this guy, and I was like, you know, screw this game. I was a pissed off little 12-year-old or something. I should go over to that chest and whatnot, but... I really want to... Oh, I can look this way. Okay. Okay, we're up here now. And this isn't doing anything. Oh, you can't, like... You can't do anything? Okay, so this plan is a bust. This isn't... Okay. I'm, like, trying to jump on his face. That didn't help either. Nothing does anything! Okay, so eggs don't work, jumping doesn't work. Beak busting doesn't work. We're just gonna have to figure this out later. Maybe there's another move we get at some point that helps us, or we need to get, like, an explosive. I didn't see that that was up there. I guess we have to climb to that. So that's gonna be a pain. Okay, so let's just go this way. Ooh. Let's take this first, I guess. Because I don't want to, like, jump back in the water. Oops. I need to stop doing that. That's gonna get us killed one day. So I don't know how to beat the clams yet. Do I? Did I fight the clams? Okay, so those don't work either. Okay, that works. Okay. Whew. It's always scary fighting new enemies because you're like, does this work? Does this not work? Especially because you get a lot of attacks in this game. It's like you get, like, the peckings, the eggs, the bear swipes, the rolls. Like, does this ever do anything? Because I feel like, I mean, this is actually a pretty decent attack, it looks like, because it's, like, got active frames. Because you're just, you know, instead of just this roll. If you play your fighting games, you know about active frames and stuff. It's always important. That's kind of one of the things I was bitching about in Dark Souls 2 when I was playing it. Is that so many of the enemies and the attacks and stuff had ridiculous amounts of active frames. And it was just really irritating to deal with. Because you'd be fighting an enemy, and as soon as they went into their attack animation, like, the sword wouldn't even be hitting you or something. Like, they'd just be winding up for their attack. And then you would take, like, full damage. Because they hit you with their elbow or something. And it resulted in a lot of stupid-ass trades. And I know it felt like it was exclusive to that game, because I never really had that problem in Dark Souls 1, it felt like. I don't remember getting a lot of dumbass trades when I was playing in Dark Souls 1. Usually if I got hit by something, it was one of the few games where if I got hit by something, I felt it was 100% my fault. You know, there wasn't anything cheap, there wasn't anything stupid, and it wasn't anything glitchy usually. Okay. But how do we do that? Okay. Anytime I screwed up, I felt like it was my fault. Okay, so there's... So X, nothing works. I'd like to see up here. Like, I wish you could pitch the camera up and down. Like, pan it. Like, if you hold one of the, like, bumpers, that you could, like, you know, first person, or just tilt it up and down, because I really want to see what's above here, but I can't. That kind of makes me sad. So I could use... I'm assuming there's a lighthouse. There's an X over there. So we have to bomb onto that, or beak bust, or whatever? I don't know. Okay, is there anything else that we need to do? I'm trying to make sure I don't miss anything. So we've been down there. Been over there. Yeah, how do you... We gotta find out how to beat the crab. That's gonna be, like, the big battle this episode or something. Okay. You know, I said I didn't want to deal with... Aw, damn it, camera. Like, camera... Camera controls, this is when I wish I could, like, move it. I can't, though. It's completely stuck here, so I can't see where I'm jumping, I can't see what I'm doing. I know that there's water under me. You know, let's actually go back this way. Instead of taking the big risk, let's just come down this way. Because I know there's a safe spot. So I don't want to just jump straight into the water. Bet you there's sharks in those pools or something. Something stupid. Oh! Okay. There's a jigsaw. Can we... Probably gonna die here. Okay. Yeah! Hopefully this thing doesn't blow up on us. I don't think it's going to, I think we're safe. For some reason, that sound of coming out of the water when you get your air back, that is so much louder than the rest of the game. And I don't understand why. Like, when I'm recording, it doesn't sound too bad. Probably because I have the headset on too, so I don't really notice. But when I was editing, it was so effing loud. Every single time. Oh, he floated over there. Okay, so he looks for you. That's good knowledge. But, like, it was so loud that every time it happened, I had to, like, go to that specific part of the video, which I'm not saying that was, like, really difficult or anything. But I had to keep lowering the volume on that. And that alone. 'Cause, oh! There we go. That was really irritating. Back the camera out a little bit. Okay, I see health. Where is it? Oh, Mumbo token. Okay. There's a health here too, but I just need the token. And hopefully we can get out of here easily. I wonder if you can kill those, or you just have to make them blow up. Oh, I have 4 lives? I lost my lives when I reset the game. That actually kind of sucks. Is there a way to, like... Because when you press exit game, that's what I did last time. That actually sucks. Lost all my lives and stuff. Like, they don't want you to leave. It's almost like a casino. Okay, so how do we... Where's Mumbo in here, too? Does Mumbo even have, like, a spot? Maybe he turns us into something that can actually fight the crab. Or maybe we have to push the crab into the water or something to have the shark kill him. I don't know. Oh, well. Let's keep looking. Let's keep looking around. Keep looking at the stuffs. Keep trying to find more stuff. I know there's a... So, we still need to find Mumbo. In this place, we still need to beat the crab. We still need to get a couple of the goodies. I know there's an extra life over there, which I don't really need. I don't see any, like, music notes on the floor, thankfully. Like, on the sea floor. The damn shark can get me. So I don't really want the... Oh, there's some there, though. Oh, what the hell's this? What's up with the bucket? Mr. Bucket. Me leaky. No good for water. Can bear block hole with pebble. Okay, that doesn't work. So where's a pebble? Where? Oh, where is an effing pebble? Looks like we're kind of... We're out of helpful things now. We don't have any... Oh, I can just do that? That's cool. As long as I charge up, I guess. That's actually... I like that. I like that I can just jump off of stuff like that. It doesn't matter. Oh, gamer picture! Yeah! Look at you. Oh, they just... Okay, that is not... That is not canon. That has been added. Oh. Get wrecked. Oh. Okay. That was very close. So there are a lot of, like, hidden collectibles and stuff. Why are you by yourself, Crab? Like, not doing anything. You're just chilling out. Yeah, there are a lot of collectibles. It's looking like, but, like, they're all in dangerous places. So let me take a sec here. Had to sip on some morning beverage. Okay. Like I said, I'm still waking up. So we'll get there at some point. We'll get to... Oh, shit. Actually, there's no danger in being on the ground, but I just don't want to be on the ground. Okay. Those take two hits? Probably not. What's in here? Bro, I see music notes. I need all of the music notes. I'm writing a symphony. Right now. The inspiration is coming. Being locked in this... There's no sticking out. The inspiration is coming from these stupid treasure chests. Oh! You can't get hurt! Damn it! Say, I told you! I just got lucky the first couple times. Oh, feathers? I don't need feathers. That's weird, I wonder how I got hit there. Did I hit the bottom teeth? Or the top teeth? So I didn't hit the bottom teeth coming out. So maybe I hit the top ones coming in. This is so perilous, I don't... I feel like this is gonna turn into the... Like, if this was Dark Souls, this would turn into the part where you need Kazooie to walk up, like, halfway through, so you would just slide off. Okay, so I don't... Follow the clues if you're looking for gold. Okay. I already forgot how to fly. Press this. Okay. It's like, where's the other X? I guess it's this way. Okay, come on. Ooh. Oh! Shit! You can take damage. Okay. So it's actually, it's dangerous. Oh. Pro tip, turn around before you start flying. Make sure you're facing the direction that you want to go. I was gonna start referencing a Coldplay song, but I don't feel like my... I don't feel like even my sarcastic singing voice is ready right now. Okay. Oh shit, I immediately forgot to turn. Okay. So flying's pretty chill. I like flying. In this game, not in real life, I don't... I've never been on a plane. And I blame my mother for that. My mother was, Oh, I like that the health stays on screen the entire time. That's incredibly helpful. Yeah, ever since I was born, my mom... always... talked about not flying and... how she never wants to and how scared she is and... You ass! Like, I thought we were bros, you s- okay. That's what that's for. Oh, come on. I rolled. They're just- they're the happiest little assholes, like, haha, I got you! Yikes. Please help me gently. Oh. Do I have to roll into it? Because I can't do that. I'm not opening you gently just because you talk so much shit to me. Like, I thought we were cool. He's like, oh, follow the clues if you want to find me. I'm like, alright, let's play some hide and seek, dude. And then he's like, yeah, whatever, you're not getting it. I'm gonna cheat. I'm like, bro. Yeah, this is a very simple spot to hide those. Okay, we're just, let's leave the health around. What else do we need to do? Have I been up here? Oh, they're just feathers. So I do need to get the health over there. So it's probably better to fly to it. Actually, if we can be pro, we should be able to just fly over it and nab it. And then not go in the water and not get attacked by the damn sharks. So let's try and... let's try and go this way. Let's try and take this, like, flight path. And then go fly over that. And then screw up because we're going to screw up. And then get attacked by the shark, and then bitch about the shark, and then... Oh, let's... You see, the camera's trying to hide it from me. There's an extra life. I'm trying to be more observant, especially since I... missed the obvious honeycomb thing in the first level. So let's... okay. I'm gonna press down a little bit. Lower altitude. It's weird that you're at a constant speed. She levels out pretty quick, too. That's really my depth perception. It's taking its toll. And then, ah, oh, it's gonna be one of those. You have to come at it from a really wide berth. Okay. Whew. Mission accomplished. Top Gun. Highway to the danger zone. Okay, so let's get these music notes. Since I feel like the rest of this is going to be hopefully easy. And as I miss horribly and just dive. Okay, I'm getting riggedy wrecked. Camera, please. Okay. Alright. So we have to, damn it, how do we get up to these again? Like, we came from the side, right? Yeah. Okay. Salty Hippo. That's a fantastic name for a ship. Oh, what the hell? No! They have problem-solving intelligence. This is like when raptors open doors. Did you see that? He figured it out. He's like, I have to jump up with you. What? Okay. What are we at? We're 28 minutes, but I think I'm gonna... Actually, we're at 29 minutes, but I think I'm gonna chop off a lot of this video. Like, the start. I think I'm gonna cut out, like, 5 minutes or so. So we'll see if that actually ends up happening. But, like, I had some stuff at the start that I was testing. Oh, it's a jigsaw piece. Actually, I think we saw that. Oh. Alright, so I feel like we're almost done in here. As I crack my knuckles. So we need to... There's an extra life over here that I don't really care about. We got the health increase piece over there. The hippo's there. I don't know if we have to fight the hippo or not. Then we have the crab. Sorry, taking more sips. So you have to do the hippo. And then... Oh, there's a token over here, and then there's a token behind... Nipper. And then, what else is there? Oh, okay, so he looks like he's unhappy. What's up, hippo? Ahoy there, I'm Captain Blubber. And I lost me treasure when me ship crashed. Well, go find it then, Blubber Guts. Why? It's... Dude. But I can't swim. Can you help an old sea hippo? Sure, we'll find it for you. They already found the treasure, right? Oh. I mean, this just looked obvious. Please, no shark. Like, I know it's a landlocked ship, but please no shark. Oh, camera angles. Oh, what the hell? That was probably his treasure. Okay, so we have musical stuffs, mumbo token. Somehow we missed the music note here. This is really weird. We're gonna grab the gold. Ahoy there. I be Blubber's treasure. I know. I see the breath. Oh, come on. I touched it. Alright, let's get the air. Gosh, that's so loud. Alright. So we're gonna get this. And how do we get to the other side? Can we attack underwater? I don't think we can. Oh, I can go first person? The heck? So how do we get over there? Huh. How do we get out? Oh, we can probably just jump out, right? Yeah, okay. So we found one. You need both? Oh, there's another one over there on the ship. Oh, we put it up there. That'd be half. So we probably have to swim into the other side. Okay. Cool. We're doing things. We're solving puzzles. This isn't as scary as clams figuring out how to jump up, you know, wood blocks and attack us, but it's still okay. Music note's more important than your damn gold. I'm assuming we're gonna get a jigsaw piece for doing this. Like, it makes the most logical sense where he goes, oh, thanks. Here's this other piece of gold that I have no use for. And then this is going to be one of the situations where, like, I happen to be right, and then people accuse me of not doing a blind playthrough just because I saw something, which has happened before. So it kind of sucks when you make good predictions. But that's not to say that I don't make a lot of terrible predictions, too. I've been incorrect about a lot of things before, too. Alright, Hippo Man. Oh, we're holding it. Check it out. A treasure. Thank you, Meardies. Take this reward. Yep. I'm off to spend. Spend. Where? Alright. So we're solving problems. I thought the hippo was an enemy. I want to finish this place in this video. So we have two more things. Three. So we have the token, which we can fly at and pick it up that way. Oh, we get the extra life over there too, but I don't. Do I need that? Because if the extra lives go away. Ooh. If the extra lives go away when you reload the save and stuff. I like that you can climb to this. I like that Banjo can do a little, like, things like this. Because I feel like Kazooie's the. Like, you run around with Banjo, but I feel like Kazooie has more of the tech. So when you get to do stuff with Banjo, I'm pretty cool with that. Alright, so we're going to. Okay, that looks like a music note or something in there. Because it's in the corner of the chest. So I feel like if it's in the corner, that means they put like four in there. And what would they put four of in? Something like that, probably a music note. I mean, someone with sharper eyes probably saw what it actually was. Maybe it's health. I couldn't really tell. Oh, gosh. And what sucks is, like, as soon as I miss it, like, I miss it barely, and then I'm so low that I can't. Oh, God. I'm terrible with this. I'll get better. Hopefully. This should be good. Oh, gosh. Oh, I really thought Kazooie landed there. I was like, no! Don't do it! Stop! So we're actually, we're not gonna try and land. Oh, it's a Jiggy. Let's be Gruntilda's booty. Touch it if you dare. I don't dare to touch her booty. No! 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 This went horribly wrong! Oh. That's so weird. Because, like, I didn't have a problem getting in the chest before. Like, the first couple I didn't have a problem with. Oh. Screw you, bro. Taking all my stuff. Taking my health, my feathers, my eggs, and my sanity. It stops right now! Gotta be all dramatic. Alright, so let's. I think Shimu's faster, so let's just run over there. By the way, Nipper would have helped us if Kazooie didn't, like, start talking shit, and I don't understand why she's so aggressive and talks so much trash. And by the way, that statement, do I dare touch her booty? Probably not. Probably not. So we're gonna try and come at it from the side.
Started off so well. Said we made a perfect pair. I clothed myself in your glory and your love.
Yeah, it's probably easier to fly in. Okay. We're gonna try and get it from the side. Oh, there's no teeth on the side either. Oh yeah, there is. You just can't see them because they're 2D. That's glitchy as hell. That golden treasure was for me. Now harder still the game will be. Okay. So, all that's left is the damn crab. So, we have a showdown with the Nip Man. That's okay. We figured it out. Title of this episode is Nip Man. Okay. Alright, Mr. Krabs. What about if we come at you from... Oh, let's get the... We can't even... Okay. I feel like I need Mumbo or something. Like, we get hurt by touching him. We can't pinch him. We can't use eggs. Like... I just shoot eggs at you? I feel like... Okay. So it looks like he has a cooldown on the pinching. This four. And then I get punched in the face. Okay, so let's... Okay, let's make sure we know how to do this. It's jump eggs. Okay. There we go. You hurt Nipper! Makes me mad! Is this the... Let me say, is this the Zelda rule? You gotta hit him three times? Oh gosh. I don't have the energy to fight you, dude. And I can't change the camera. I'd love to change the camera so I'm not running at something. I'd love to be running to something because I can't freaking see. By the way, I like that he has some freaking... Oh shit. Like some mystical secret world of Alex Mack in here. Inside his shell. So Nipper was secretly two crabs. That was the mystery that we had to uncover. Alright, so I think we're done here. Wait. Can't go out that way. Like, see, he has cracks in his shell. Like, I was trying to make those. Maybe those are the cracks we made by jumping on him. Trying to whoop his ass from the air, you know? I would be very disappointed, by the way, if Kazooie doesn't get, like, some kind of egg bomb attack while flying. Like, I really expect that. Or, like, shoot eggs while flying, which seems like it's really hard for her. But, yeah. Okay, so we have a lot of Mumbo tokens. I haven't seen Mumbo here, so I don't think he's here. I'm actually very confident that he's not here. I'm gonna take, like, one... last quick fly around the zone. But I think we got everything. That's right, we have to fix the bucket, and there's some music notes down here. Aw, man. Okay. So... How do we fix the bucket? More importantly, how do we deal with the... I know. Leaky, how do we fix you? Where's a pebble? That's the thing I'm not getting. Where is a damn pebble? Can we shoot this? Can we shoot this guy? Oh shit. It's the Y button at him. It's not the X button. The X button's the charge. I don't think I can snipe him from here. I can. We hit him? I think we can kill him this way. Oh, we can! Yes! Victory for Sylvanas! Okay. Right, we're gonna pick up these music notes. Oh, wait, I see something down there. I think. I really want to finish this level. I'm being so greedy right now. I want to finish this level, like, in this video, because we're so close, but maybe we're gonna have to... Might have to call it. So let's look... Ooh, sandcastle, okay. Probably something in the sandcastle. Leaky's right next to it, so I'm assuming that we need something here. Oh, there's a... Okay, I see, like... a Scrabble puzzle. does Banjo-Kazooie. Do we have to spell that? That's such a... That's gonna be... obnoxious. I can't control the camera. Gosh. The camera part bothers me. It's my only, like, real complaint. Because I can't... I don't have full control of the camera. A lot of the time. Well, not a lot of time, but, like, some of the time. But there's still water here. Okay, so we can do this. So how do we... Do I have to spell Banjo-Kazooie? Do I have to lower the water? I don't understand what the goal of this place is. So, I guess... As sad as it is, let's cut the video here. And next time we should finish the word puzzle. Because it looks like we have to lower the water or something. Maybe not, because then how do you get the puzzle piece if you can't jump out of the water, you know? Okay, sorry about that, I was in the middle of wrapping up the video, but... This thing happened where, like, someone knocked on my door, and I didn't answer them because I was recording. And then they just opened the door anyway, and started trying to talk to me. And that, like, you know, I didn't say come in or anything like that, so, kind of bothered. But, anyway, next time, we're gonna figure out this word puzzle. Hopefully it's something easy. I don't think it's going to be difficult. I feel like we've done all the hard stuff for this level, and this is just kind of the last one, so. Thanks for watching. Look forward to the rest of this place, and then we'll start probably that sewer it's looking like, because I think that's the next place we unlock. So yeah, look forward to all that, and I will see you guys later.